Living Tomorrow is what we'll all be doing, and this house shows you what to expect with its fun and fast-paced demonstration of technology that's only 5 years from the market.
How cool would it be to have a house where you can control everything out of your bed? Never have to make a grocery list again, or lose your keys, or have the coolest gadgets in your own place. Today I'm in Brussels at Living Tomorrow and I'm able to experience the house of the future.
70 innovative companies contributed their visions of what we can expect in the near future. The kitchen is often the heart of the house, at least that's where I spend most of my time. The Living Tomorrow kitchen looks very futuristic, but it's designed to have all the comfort and functionality of what you'd expect in a modern kitchen. You'll find everything you need in this kitchen, a built-in LED TV, a music player, and of course, every other piece of equipment you need to have for cooking. You can even set the mood for yourself, so if you're longing for a romantic evening with your loved one, a nice bottle of wine, well, all you do is you simply press the touchscreen button on the smart board, and your favorite music will play, the lights will go down, and then it's just time to sit back and relax. If you were to notice that you're running out of wine, you can, for instance, add red wine to your grocery list on the smart board. The smart board helps you with your everyday chores. It's there to make life easier. I don't know what Suzanne is planning, but that looks like an awful lot of wine for just one night. I hope there's not a party going on that I'm not invited to. And say, for example, you want to learn more about the wine that you're drinking. Well, you simply drag the wine icon to the television box and a movie will start explaining all there is to know about your wine. Paying bills in the future will also be easier as well. All you got to do is press your finger down onto the button and the smart board will screen your personal fingerprint. Hey presto, all done and paid for. You can observe every corner of your house with the built-in cameras. It gives you a rather safe feeling, but on the other side, it's kind of voyeuristic too. So now we know what happens to privacy in the near future. We know, Suzanne, you like your showers hot. So while that's heating up, she can start brushing her teeth in front of the intelligent mirror. Now on this mirror, you can look at the news to see what's happening in the world, you can listen to your favourite songs, or you can even see what the weather's going to be like today. You can even work on your tan and at the same time warm your towel on the very modern looking towel heater. This house really is all about comfortable living. The entire house works via home automation. Every electrical appliance or apparatus you have in your home is controlled by one easy to use system. It's all about living more efficiently and at the same time being a bit more environmentally friendly. The entire house of tomorrow is equipped with the most high-tech and coolest gadgets around. I mean, a lot of them aren't even out in the shops yet. In this house, you can control everything by touchscreen. You literally have everything at your fingertips. Now that's what I call easy living.
Well, I had a great day, but this house does make you really lazy. I could have one like this, but it cost 22 million euro. Maybe a bit too expensive.